Wow, Andy's such a weird stalker. Following me home like that when he has a girlfriend? I should get a restraining order.